In this video, we're going to be going over how to find your NetID and how to set your password. If you've been following along with the rest of our new student videos, you should already be into the account management site. To set the password on the account, choose Change Password from the menu on the left under Account Utilities. Your NetID username will be listed at the top of this page. Be sure to write this down as this is very important to remember. Make sure that your NetID is checked and we'll proceed to setting your password. The password that you set must follow the rules specified under the Password Guidelines tab. Once you've chosen a password, click Set New Password. Your account is now completely set up and ready to be used. To test your account, head over to vandalweb.uidaho.edu and log in using your NetID and your newly set password. If you have any issues setting up your account or have any questions, please contact the help desk. For more tutorials, visit us at uidaho.edu/its/self-help and be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.